157. That is Dominic Patera from Indian Creek in the red singlet and red ankle band. He is currently ranked number 2 at this weight class. He's a senior, as I mentioned, from Indian Creek. His opponent is from Clyde. Got the blue singlet with the green ankle band. His name is Will Stanley. Will Stanley is a sophomore. Opening round here brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. This is a round of 16. Position and grabs Stanley's leg now. Stanley off to the side. Patera runs out of real estate. So back we go to the middle. No score in this match. As long as he could, ends up on his back. Zero. Reversal is the only thing we have in this match so far in favor of Patera. Will be added, and Patera has that tight. There's 1:24 on the clock over there. This is Dominic Patera from Indian Creek with a 5-0 lead. And stall warning goes against the top wrestler. That's Patera. He gets a warning with 6 seconds left. Given up there at the end. This is going to make the official score 5-1, but still your winner by points. And moving on to the round of 8 from Indian Creek, Dominic Patera.